Okay, so I wonder, this now go up here. So I'm keeping this position nice and tight, I'm riding, my hips are into it. Okay, so in order to take this arm, what I'm going to do is I've got to turn my hips to the floor, and I've got to palm the floor as hard as I can. So for me to take this lock now, all I've got to do from right here is pull that elbow into right here, and hip and turn it in like that. And this will pull this up. Tight, control, hip and turn to a big palm strike. If that doesn't work, bring it back to you. So you can hip and turn it, and this will set up for all your other attacks. Whenever he does, he'll straighten his arm above his head, you loop it, straightens it out. Straightens it out that way, pick it up, spin, arm lock, head lock, triangle.